Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is sugar-free dessert. It is really delicious, very healthy. To prepare this recipe, here I'm taking a little milk in the bowl. For that, I'm gonna add a little bit of cornstarch and mix it well. So once this is done, I'm gonna keep it aside. And I'm gonna take some walnut. I'm gonna grate this. We need to grate for the toppings of dessert and also make dessert very healthy. This is how, you know, after grating it was looking like this. So this I'm gonna keep it aside. Here I'm gonna take a small quantity of like a small 250 ml of milk. So if you wish, you can add jaggery, but I'm not adding anything. I want to make completely sugar free. So for this, I'm gonna add the mixed corn flour milk. I'm gonna mix it well. So we need to add the corn flour milk when the milk is started boiling, and keep stirring it. So if we get a thick the way is showing now. So once this is done, we have to grind it. Once it is cooled, just slightly, one pulse you can grind. So once one pulse is done, I'm gonna pour it in a bowl and I'm gonna rest it for some time. If you wish, you can rest it in the fridge as well. So here I'm gonna take again puree. This is mango puree. I'm gonna cook it for until I get little bit of thick consistency. So again, for the mango puree, if you wish, you can add jaggery or sugar, but I want to avoid it, make it completely sugar free. So once it is started cooking, you know, we get like this little bit of color changed. It doesn't take much time. It takes hardly 2 minutes. Once this is done, once it is cooled, so we're gonna serve in a small containers or bowls, and on the top we're gonna add the milk, the whatever we prepared, we're gonna pour on that. Or if you wish, you can add like that only, and whatever we grated, that we need to sprinkle on the toppings. So you can mix however you prefer. You can form the layers and you can pour it here. Since I want to serve for the kids, so I'm gonna I have used kind of shapes for to make kids attractive and for them to eat. If you are serving for kids, I wish to add honey on the top and then give them, so it will be like a very good, healthy, delicious dessert. So today's motivation is my happy thoughts will become my reality. So believe in that. Definitely, when you think about happy, that something gonna come, then definitely you will be receiving it very soon. So believe in that. You will be really blessed with that. And if you like the video, if you like the motivation, then please do subscribe to the channel and do support me. See you again in the next interesting video. Thank you so much, friends. Love you all. Bye-bye. See you again in the next video.